Fairchild has about a half a billion dollar economic impact on Spokane. Cathy McMorris Rodgers is just an absolutely ideal person to have in Congress, and she goes out of her way to make sure that she can help Fairchild in every way that she possibly can. She has the utmost integrity. She's humble, she's kind, she's very, very intelligent. Every time there's a mission issue, she engages. She's just an absolute treasure to the base.
I'm Cathy McMorris Rodgers, and I approve this message.